European champions Liverpool against the best team in England this season, Manchester City. In Liverpool's defensive injuries provide a place on the bench for 19-year-old remake Gabriel Jesus a certain starter. Fabian Delph and John Stone, the kickoff with fireworks going off all around Anfield, but finally the... Here's Leroy Sané, got to be careful when he runs through there, those Liverpool defenders. Decision here, I think, is a corner. He took his time there, didn't he?
Yeah, it was quick. I think he got Liverpool haven't got that space. Milner, Henderson, they're getting close down really quickly.
Speed as well. Firmino joins in. Here's Firmino, saved by Edison, and then on the follow-up, it's Salah.
Come with the hour, come with the man.
Shirts are flooding forward here for Manchester City. It's Sané! It's just wide.
Playing a dangerous game, Liverpool. Backing off, backing off, backing off.
You know, that was no foul. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. He can hit one! Left back Robertson, Firmino on his way into the penalty area.
But it's all Liverpool.
Concerning time. Liverpool 3, Manchester City 0, and nobody predicted this.
Oh, and they are running riot every time they're winning the ball back, and as soon as they break, they look so dangerous. They had a little bit of fortune here, bouncing back off Vinny Kompany to Mo Salah. But what a ball.
They're winning the ball back. They're prepared to put the yardage in. Defensively.
The ball from De Bruyne. Excellent run here by the left back. Still going here, Robertson. Really good challenge only by Fernandinho. That pretty much sums up Liverpool's... Sadio Mane can take on and beat Otamendi. Liverpool looking for another one. It's Firmino. Liverpool looking menacing again. So much confidence flowing through this Liverpool team. It's teased in by De Bruyne. Couldn't pick any of the big men out who've got in there.
Just behind them all, actually. Vinny Kompany won.
Virgil van Dijk was there, helped on by Sadio Mane. Otamendi can hit one. And Karius pretty much had it covered.
Yeah. Better though by City.
Free kick taken by Salah! This time it was Virgil van Dijk.
Yeah, I don't know who's picking him up. I don't know whether he's Laporte.
They've got Robertson right back and Alexander Arnold left back at the start of the half.
I don't know whether that happened from the
Vincent Kompany and Derek Laporte have arrived in the penalty area. Otamendi in there as well. Paid off for Liverpool, here's Fernandinho, and then Sané! Well, there was nobody in there to get on the end of it.
Yeah, he doesn't wrap his foot around it, he tries to cut across the ball, trying to fade into the far post.
What a pass!
Fernandinho threads it through to Silva, and then Sané, and the top... Otamendi was in there fighting for it, Gundogan! That is the... There's Fernandinho and Kevin De Bruyne. It's a good ball in towards David Silva. In by David Silva. Otamendi attacking it for Manchester City.
It's Liverpool crowd.
There's Leroy Sané. The way by ball working really hard to get bodies between De Bruyne and the goal. In towards David Silva and away by Dejan Lovren.
And he got a foul as well.
Sterling can spin in behind Robertson despite the boos. In it goes. Gabriel Jesus for the last touch.
Yeah, it wasn't a great cross, he did really well, Raheem Sterling.
Solanke back there, De Bruyne manages to get the ball into David Silva. There's Silva, now Sané, and this time it's Milner coming across to make.
I don't know.
the second leg of this one for the Etihad next week. Here's Leroy Sané and Loris Karius. And the referee blows that full-time whistle, and it might only be half.